Good afternoon, endurance friends. Matt Mossman, Chief Endurance Officer over at Endure Elite. Today we're going to start a new video series called Fast Facts. Now these will be 1 to 2 minute videos that focus on anything endurance, training, nutrition, or supplement related. So you can watch them, get good information, and get back to your day. Today for the Fast Fact, we're going to cover cluster dextrin. Cluster dextrin is a carbohydrate that is high density and low osmolality, meaning that when you drink it or ingest it, it goes through the gut fast and then is able to keep blood glucose levels elevated to fuel working muscles. Now, there's been some research done on cluster dextrin. One in particular involves cyclists, and what this showed is that the cyclists who consumed cluster dextrin compared to maltodextrin were able to exercise longer, were able to lower their RPE, our rating of perceived exertion, and had less gut discomfort than those taking maltodextrin. So really cool ingredient. For note, our Sustain Elite sports drink, the main ingredient in there will be cyclic dextrin. It will be dropping the middle of February, and it's really going to change how endurance athletes fuel and hydrate during training and racing. So that's your Fast Fact for today. Until next time, stay fueled, stay focused, and stay fast.